He's actually doing a lot better than he was before. He's not really attacking me. Get back in your hole, little boy. Also, everyone commenting about how the dogs or other animals could step in these holes and get injured, that's just not a thing. And when I said that, I meant it's not a thing because we don't have any animals out here. And even if we did, look at this giant mound here. Any dog that's somewhat intelligent is gonna see, oh, that's a big old hole right there.